Okay, so we are outside of the ink spot, and Motz, who's always said the tattoos are dumb, and he would never
never said they were dumb. I just didn't want one. Not for any moral or religious objections. I'm just afraid of needles. I'm freaking out right now because I know it's gonna hurt.
But
see, I'm thinking this way. Girls get tattoos. How bad can it be? But then again, girls give birth.
Let me put it this way. I loved getting tattoos.
Yeah, but you like pain.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you're a freak. Me? Not so much. But here we go.
My name's Brian Giles. Everyone calls me Red. Ink Spot Tattoo Shop. We're in Big Spring, Texas. Yeah, I did Mike's first tattoo, right?
Led Zeppelin playing. Perfect.
I hurt my knee when I was in high school. I playing football, so varsity football player, offensive tackle, and destroyed my knee and had surgery on it. I was just sitting around, and my mom decided she didn't want me sitting around anymore, so she bought me some art supplies, and I started drawing, and just stuck. It's something I did as a kid. And anyway, one of my friends one day saw me drawing and asked me to tattoo on him, and so all the rest is just history, I guess.
Not that bad.
After my apprenticeship in a normal tattoo shop, one of my old partners, we just kind of decided to start up a shop around here, and we did, and live an American dream, I guess. They say that you know, if you make money, you know, it's gonna buy you things to bring you happiness. But I've had money and I bought a bunch of things, and you know, I was all right. But now it's I get to live a life that is my life. You know what I mean? And I think that's the American dream, I guess. I'm digging it. yeah, man. I haven't worked a day since I've started this shop. It's all stuff that I wanted to do. So. And that's what everyone that works here, man, that's what we try to push, you know. It's like, do what you want to do and do it right, you know. We live by the rules that are given to us, and then everything else, we do what we want, and, you know, we can do a smile a lot because of it. So.
What time is it? 9:56.